talking about, you idiot?
What? You got Tazz.
That's not funny. You struck me. You can't change, you idiot.
You can't change that. It's on the board. It's like set in stone or something. You know that.
You at least have my back tonight or what?
Bro, you know, ever since you were little, I had your back, bro. But tonight, seriously, I got some stuff to do. Hey,
you got some stuff to do? What are you talking about, you idiot? You sit there and you're laughing. You... I can't... You know what?
All right. Every single day. Something you gotta pay. Looks like... Pete. Gas. We'll be wrestling past night. Hey, Gas, come here.
Wait a minute. What's going on with the posse?
Choked out. It's his match. He's the man that started all this.
You're stupid. What? What are you doing?
I'm putting it back the way it was. You know,
I don't remember being like that.
When we walked in,
I don't
said
remember
Ronnie.
That.
Didn't
I
say
don't
Pete
remember.
What are you talking about?
That. I don't remember. What's wrong?
No. That's not right. And you
I'm
you
telling you how I remember.
Like
this.
This
is how I remember.
You can't keep doing this.
Don't worry about it. This is how I remember.
That is good. That's real good.
Now let him get choked out.
He was just laughing at
me. No, I wasn't laughing.
He's laughing at you because you had a wrestling
No, because you got a match with Tazz.
I said
you had the best opportunity out of all of us.
It's not a big deal.
Seriously.
I got your back.
I got it. Seriously, I don't. I got it. Come on, let's go talk strategy.
Don't
worry about it. You got it.
Seriously,
this
is refreshing.
What are you nervous for? You don't know nervous for what you ate last night. You stink. Jesus.
I know.
Jesus. Just relax.
Shut up.
Hey,
shut up. Yes,
sir.
What? So I see you're the big tough guy who volunteered to fight me.
Apparently you don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, so first you punked me out by volunteering to fight me, and now you're calling me dumb. You're calling me stupid. Well, I'll tell you who's gonna be stupid. You, when I deprive you of your oxygen and choke your ass out.
Joey Abs' stomach was a little upset.
Yeah, I think so too.
I don't
wouldn't yours
him.
Be?
Yeah.
First we thought it was Rodney and Tazz. Then it was gonna be Pete Gass and Tazz. Now it's Joey Abs and Tazz.
I made it no secret. I can't stand the Mean Street Posse and what they stand for. I'm not so sure that even these thugs don't deserve what they're about to get. It's all burned out buildings and homeless people. It's nothing but desolation.
What did Tazz say in one of those little features we've seen on him in recent weeks? Most of his friends are either in jail or they're dead.
He's absolutely true.
As Tazz goes to work on Joey Abs.
Men do not emerge from the Red Hook section of Brooklyn. And Tazz has walked this path of rage his entire career.
Another light bridge, cover, kick out after two.
The technical precision of Tazz is incredible. But you combine that with the intense hatred that burns within this man, it makes a lethal combination.
He's an animal. He's a Rottweiler.
Told all of his life he'd never succeed. Tazz heard from the time he was a child, you'll never be anything because you're where you come from and who you are.
Well, Tazz proven to everyone, especially following his debut at the Royal Rumble, where make no mistake about it, believe you what you want to believe, Tazz handed Kurt Angle his first loss here in the World Wrestling Federation, choking out Kurt Angle at the Rumble.
Oh, wait a minute now, look at Pete Gass. He's getting himself. Oh, wait a minute.
And here's the double team by the Posse. Perhaps the only way they've got a chance is the double team Tazz.
Well, both Rodney and Pete served up Joey Abs for Tazz. They didn't stand by their word, said it would stand by their man out here at ringside.
And Joey Abs hammering away on Tazz.
A couple of weeks ago, we saw Tazz do a number on the Mean Street Posse. But perhaps this is their chance for retribution.
Cover, hook of the leg, kick out. You know, the Posse yet to win a match here.
Wow. finding out the World Wrestling Federation landscape is a little tougher than the alleged mean streets of Greenwich, Connecticut.
And I think Tazz displayed all his skills in that huge triple threat match a couple of weeks ago on SmackDown against The Rock and Kurt Angle. All three of those athletes, the future is now in the World Wrestling Federation.
The future is now also for the McMahon-Helms, the coalition growing stronger with the acquisition of Chris Benoit, Dean Malenko, Barry Saturn, and Eddie Guerrero. That foursome making the powerful force controlling the World Wrestling Federation all the stronger.
And I think they highlighted the fact that desperate men do desperate things. They needed jobs. They needed money. They needed a contract. Joey Adds catches Tazz. Cover, hooks the leg, two, and a kick out.
Joey Adds very impressive.
And make no mistake about it, those four men making it well known that business is more important than friendship, at least among some of the superstars here in the World Wrestling Federation.
So look at them as guns for hire, if you will. You know that Triple H is going to have that foursome do their bidding. Triple H would love to do anything to possibly derail or slow down Cactus Jack heading into Hell in a Cell at No Way Out.
Oh, look at this. Joey Abs walked right into it. The technical precision of Tazz.
T-bone suplex there. Nicely done.
You know what's scary about these four guys, Malenko, Guerrero, Saturn, and Benoit? They're quiet. They don't say too much, but they get their job done in the ring, has been proven over the past few weeks.
Oh, wait a minute. Almost miscommunication there.
Well, there it was. Pete Gass, face first. Joey Abs. He is intense.
You want to talk about somebody that's serious in all business? That's Tazz. Oh, wait a minute.
Hey, they're throwing Rodney out of the wall.
Good. Rodney was supposed to take on Tazz.
And Rodney's going to get his coming here. Rodney fighting for survival against a man who made his name surviving.
No!
And Tazz almost took the head off of Rodney. And Tazz is clean in the ring as some Greenwich trash. And Rodney wipes out the rest of the posse. The mood is changing in the World Wrestling Federation. What's going to happen on Raw this week? What's going to happen on Heat next Sunday for Kevin and Michael? We'll see you on Channel 4.